Outside, healthy eating fans are surrendering to the benefits of jicama superfood. But, what is a jicama? Also known as Chinese turnip, yam bean, Mexican potato or Mexican water chestnut, jicama is a tuber originally from Mexico. However, the increase in its consumption has spread its cultivation to the point that Asia becomes the largest producer in the world. Its pulp is juicy and crunchy, with a slightly sweet taste, reminiscent of pear and nut flavors. With a texture similar to a pear, it can be used in sweet and salty dishes, raw or cooked. Thus, after removing the peel, the pulp can be used in vegetable salads, combined with mango, pineapple or papaya, and can also be fried in olive oil. So, what are the benefits of jicama? First, rich in nutrients. The tuber has many important vitamins and minerals. Also, it has a significant amount of fiber. In the nutritional composition of jicama, you can find carbohydrates, protein, fiber, vitamin C, folate, iron, magnesium, potassium, manganese, among other nutrients. However, this carbohydrate is low in calories and rich in fiber and water, making it a favorable food for weight loss. Second, jicama as antioxidant. Jicama contains several antioxidants, which are beneficial plant compounds, which help prevent cell damage by fighting free radicals and the molecules that cause oxidative stress. Oxidative stress has been associated with chronic diseases, including cancer and diabetes, for example. Third, cardioprotective properties. It offers a significant amount of soluble dietary fiber. Thus, it can help lower cholesterol levels. It is also a source of potassium, which helps lower blood pressure. In addition, it can improve circulation, because it is abundant in iron and copper, both needed for healthy red blood cells. Fourth, it helps digestion. It is a source of fiber and water, which help to increase the frequency of bowel movements. It is still rich in inulin, a prebiotic fiber that can be used by bacteria in the body. Thus, the ingestion of prebiotic food promotes the growth of types of bacteria, which can decrease the risk of chronic diseases, such as heart or kidney problems. Fifth, it potentiates the weight loss. Jicama is rich in water and fiber. Therefore, it promotes satiety and inhibits hunger. Thus, fiber slows digestion, which helps prevent blood sugar levels from rising. That's it. Now you know the benefits of jicama to improve your health. We hope it stays healthy. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want to know more benefits of other foods, tips and home remedies, subscribe to our channel and activate the bell.